Hi everybody, this is my new toy here. It's a Bluetooth speaker from Denon, the Envaya DBS250BT, and I think it has an absolutely stunning sound quality. And it's a very small speaker, lightweighted, and I'm very satisfied with it. But there are rumors at Amazon and elsewhere that some customers suffer from battery self-discharge of the built-in battery. That means the battery gets discharged even when the unit is switched off within some weeks or might be also within some days. I own this unit here since a few days now, so I could not do a very long test, but I think I found something very interesting for you. I found a key combination which puts the Envaya in a mode which Denon calls battery safety mode. This video combines some official information from Denon with my own tests and conclusions. Denon promises that this mode protects the built-in lithium battery from deep discharge, and Denon promises that this mode also gets activated without user interaction when the battery gets empty. All three actual models, the DBS250, the 150 and the 50, have this feature, they say. To activate this mode, you must disconnect a charger if there was any connected, but it doesn't matter if the unit is switched on or off. To activate this mode, you have to press and hold three keys. It's somewhat hard to see here because black keys, black background, sorry about that. What you need not the plus key, and you do not need the minus key, but you need the three remaining keys. This is the Bluetooth key, the power key, and the phone key. If you press and hold these three keys, in less than a second, you will hear a weak pop noise and the speaker is in battery safety mode then. Okay, I will demonstrate that. This was the pop noise. Now the speaker is in battery safety mode. But now you have another problem because the power button is no longer working. The unit is locked now. By the way, Denon calls this key combination a reset. Okay. But how to get it working again? Remember what you had to do after unboxing your new unit, and the manual stated that you first have to connect a charger, and this is the only way to unlock the unit. Might it be that Denon ships new units in this mode? Okay, connect the charger. Okay, unit switches on, and you also are able to use the power switch now. I disconnect the charger. Unit is unlocked, and I can use the power button. Switch it off, switch it on. By the way, Denon says if the battery is deeply discharged and completely empty, it might take several minutes until you are able to switch the unit on by pressing the power key. In my case, immediately after connecting the charger, it switched on because the battery was nearly full. So in this case, it switches on when you connect a charger, and you were in battery safe mode before. So this might be an option for those people who suffer from battery self-discharge when you know you will not use your Invia for more than a few days, or let me say 2 weeks. Think about using the battery safe mode, give it a try, might be an option for you. But always be sure, before you pick it up to go to the beach, always check if it's locked, because it's only possible to unlock it with a charger. If you have no charger with you, you cannot use it. Pressing a button, you need some pressure, and pressing three buttons at the same time, you need a lot of pressure. That might be too much for children and other weak people. Don't know. Okay, my wife is working with her smartphone. Switch it off. Okay. What else did I? I tried to calculate the self-discharge from available data. The data sheet from Dienen Germany says the unit consumes 24 milliwatts when switched off. The UK data sheet says 12 milliwatts. I do not know why there's a difference, and I do not know if these are typical values or max values. They say the battery is a 2-cell lithium type. I have no information about the capacity of the battery, but I tried to estimate it by myself. They say the charging time is 3.5 hours with a charging current of 2.1 amps. And I estimate a charging efficiency of, let me say, 80% approximately. And with that data, I calculate a battery capacity of about 43 watt hours. And with a quiescent power consumption of 24 milliwatts, the battery will be empty in 76 days. Okay, if you test this mode and if you like, post your results as a comment below this video. And at the end of this video, let me clearly say this video is my private estimation. I have nothing to do with Dienen. I'm not affiliated with them. And all what you do is at your own risk. I'm not responsible for any damages you experience. Thanks for watching.